Hello, Cardinals.
Hey, Ralph.
Taylor.
Hey, Michaela.
Hey, Kelly.
Hey, Anthony.
Hi, Elizabeth.
Hannah.
Hey, Bree.
Andrew. Hey.
Cass.
Hi, seniors.
So, clearly and sadly, your season was cut short, and we just wanted to make some videos for you to show you how much we love you and how much we're going to miss you.
I want to congratulate our senior class, all of you who have enjoyed such great success as members of our cross-country and track and field program. It's been an absolute pleasure watching many of you compete during your career, and I know I speak for all of us in the athletic department when I tell you how very proud we are of all of you.
This group has been a part of the highest conference finishes in over a decade and is responsible for countless school records, but more importantly are your contributions to growing the culture of this program. Each and every one of you has made an impact that will continue to improve this program for years to come.
We just want to thank you for making a great impact on this team. We really appreciate your hard work and dedication you put into this sport, but not always on the track or on the field, for making this family.
For making this a great first track season and being supportive and friendly to us from the start.
For inspiring us all through your hard work in every practice and in every meet.
I really thank you for just being there and encouraging me and staying positive after races and just being an incredible teammate.
For all the memories that we've created, you're going to do big things.
I'm sad that we couldn't end our outdoor season the way we wanted and say goodbye the way we wanted. But I just want to say thank you
for getting me through workouts, races, and regular runs every day through cross, winter, and spring track.
For being so supportive, whether it's at a meet or at practice.
Thank you for everything.
For always being there for me.
Thank you to you guys for making us feel welcome, especially in those first days of practice where we didn't really know anybody. It was really nice to feel like part of a team.
You really helped make this year at Putts memorable. I'm not going to forget it anytime soon.
All the conversation I had and the motivation you gave me really helped me, and it's sad that I won't be able to have another season with you guys.
On behalf of our coaching staff, thank you.
There's so much to celebrate and so much to be proud of with all that you've accomplished. Please be assured that we'll be thinking of you, and we look forward to the day that you come back to campus, whether that be as a continuing student or as a member of our esteemed alumni group.
We're all going to miss you dearly, from cheering us on at each meet to making memories with each and one of us.
Just know that I'm never going to forget you and that I'm going to miss you.
I'm going to miss you next year. I'm
really going to miss you.
Well, I'll miss you so much, and thank you so much for all you've done.
I'm going to miss how you always push people to do better.
I'm gonna miss you guys a lot.
I'm really gonna miss you being there.
I'm really gonna miss you guys next year.
I look forward to reconnecting with all of you very soon. Until then, take care, be safe, and go Cards.
Our team is gonna miss you greatly, but thank you for all that you've done, and I wish you luck in the future.
Ashford is not going to be the same without you.
And I wish you the best of luck in your future.
I wish you the best of luck.
Good luck in the future.
You're the best, and you're going to do great things in the future.
Whether life takes you near or far, you will always be a part of the Cardinal Cross Country Track and Field family. Thanks for the memories, and I look forward to seeing you on campus again soon.
I miss you.